The Prime Minister and I had agreed that we were going to talk about softwood lumber, which was my primary reason for being there. We were going to talk about housing, we were going to talk about childcare and transportation initiatives here in BC. And we weren't going to talk about that thing that I'm not going to talk about tonight. But about five questions in, someone finally said, "So what are we going to talk about the pipeline?" And I had my hand in my pocket and I took my hand out and I hit the glass and it started to fall. Now, this is my first trip outside of British Columbia as leader of the government. And I'm Irish, so I'm hopeful always that luck will be on my side. And I watched this cup spin and spin and spin for what seemed like an eternity. Not quite as long as the time I spent in opposition, but very, very close. And it kept going down and down. And you'll know that the floors are marble at the House of Commons just outside the chamber. And the glass hit the ground and it didn't break. So for that very glimmer of hope that the Irish always have, oh good, things are going to get better. And it started spinning around. And the water was going everywhere. And I looked down and I looked over at the Prime Minister and I said, "See, spills can happen anywhere." And that was the exact response from the media. And so I thought, oh good, I'm off the hook. And I thought, I'll just sit back and I'll let him handle it. And the Prime Minister immediately turned and said, "We'll get someone to clean that up." And I said, "Well, of course you will. It's a federal responsibility."